The cops are now penalizing mechanics if they are found altering vehicle exhausts or mufflers illegally. As per the data given by the Bangalore Traffic Police, 7,470 cases were registered in 2016 against those who violated the norms of using exhaust that emits sound over 84 decibels. In the past 2 years, there has been increase of violation of the law. There is an overall increase of 40% of the violators. The norms laid down by Environmental Protection Rule 1986 recommends that vehicular noise above the permissible limit of 55 decibels should not be there in residential areas. But the traffic department has found sound levels of 90 decibels being emitted by vehicles. Apart from that, altered muffler acts as secondary source of air pollution. The city cops had earlier warned commuters and mechanics of altering vehicles illegally.
There are the standard systems prescribed for the noise. There are into four categories. One is the silent zone, particular 100 meters around the schools, hospitals, etc. Third one is the commercial, and the fourth one is the mixed industrial zone. Act or rules, it is a punishable offense.
The spot fine for banned vehicle silencer ranges from 500, which can go up to 1500 after repeated offense. Recently, the High Court had issued notifications against policemen who failed to catch the offender. As many as 30 mechanics in JC Nagar, KR Market and RT Nagar have already been given notice and warned about altering vehicles.
And muffler has been removed and it may emit a lot of noise pollution. It only damages the environment, ecology, as well as the health of the people also due to heavy noise exposure. Sometimes the noise decibels will become almost around 80 to 90, in which the prescribed limit will be 55 to 65 decibels. So RTO should strictly ban such vehicles and also make the cancellation of license nothing less than that.